Like, what's your life? I'm an investor. I'm the one who lets the scrap in the basket.